I'm Stacy, and I'm here today with Lizzie. Lizzie is a purebred miniature schnauzer. She was found wandering alone, and no one came to claim this beautiful girl, so she is now up for adoption. She's just around a year, and possibly just under a year old. She is very playful, and she's an energetic girl. She's very loving. She either wants to be in my lap or running around playing with other dogs. She gets along great with everyone that she meets. She is house trained. She's also crate trained. And she walks fairly well on leash. We're working on her not pulling ahead. So I'm going to do a temperament test just to show you that Lizzie doesn't have any triggers that make her get stressed out or act out when being handled. So Lizzie, I'm going to put my fingers in your mouth. There we go. And I'm going to put my face by your mouth. Let's check out your fluffy ears. Okay. Let's check out your paws. How are those paws? Tug on your skin. And tug on your tail. Pretty much everything I do gets a kiss. That's right. Lizzie enjoys playing with all types of toys. She really loves Nyla bones, stuffed animals. She likes to pile her toys up in her own little pile, so we kind of move our piles around the house. She loves to run around outside with the other dogs, and she also likes to play with the children in the neighborhood. She's very gentle and can be trusted with young children as long as they're gentle with her. For the rest of this video, I just want to show you Lizzie in action, having fun and playing with the other foster dogs in the house. So, hope you enjoy our video.
I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle mood on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air. Up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm backing up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. When I look in her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up
good.
She hit around corners and she hit